Well, meanwhile, we've been having a look at the reigning world champion, Gada Shur of Syria. An enigma. 6 feet plus. Oh, my goodness gracious me. She's a very cool customer indeed. Tall, lean, not built for shot put. We normally associate more width in the shoulder, more definition in the arm, and big, muscular legs. So Gada Shur, perhaps after this event, in control. 15.95, another lifetime best. That's two today already.
Well, the atmosphere now beginning to build up for the semi-finals of the women's 100 meters. The crowd settling down. Still some time to go before that event, but a crowd in great anticipation of the women's, followed by the men's. Merle Naughty, Gwen Torrance, and of course Gail Devis defends her 100 meters title. Of course, the semi-final stage, very difficult stage for some of these competitors. Gwen Torrance not in the best of form, runs only in the 100 meters, and suffered in their trials over 200 meters, doesn't go in that. She's got an injury, so we'll have to wait and see how she gets on. But really, there's a real buzz around this stadium, certainly with the start of the triple jump imminent. And incidentally, there's a new piece of electronic equipment in play at the triple jump. See the rail on the right hand side, just got a glimpse of it there. Well, there's a new automatic raking device. It comes from Scandinavia, and for the first time, it's a prototype. For the first time, the pit will be raked automatically, and we're told that when it goes over the sand, not only does it flatten it, but it draws the moisture from the bottom of the pit upwards, so that the sand is not too dry, and so that the imprint of the jumper's feet are clearly there and clearly demonstrated.
Well, it's a big evening of track and field tonight, apart from the 200 meter finals. First, the semi-finals, and they are going to be startling. Bolden from Trinidad is predicting that at least two men, conditions being right, and they look to be right, not quite sure about the wind, which is swirling a little bit, but it's not, it's fairly gentle, at least two men will break the world record. We'll wait and see. Christie, of course, defending his Olympic title. We've got the women's 100 meter final, triple jump with Jonathan Edwards. We've also got, of course, the women's 800 meters semi-finals, and the men's 400 meters. Roger Black, LaDejo, and Evans going for Great Britain.